BSNL was provided with the license for provisioning and operating satellite-based communication using satellite gateway installed in India under the sui generis category.
This is going to help people of India during the time of disaster, during the time of railway accidents where all other networks fail. Satellite network works. This is going to be a very challenging and very prestigious work for BSNL to carry out satellite-based communication network for BSNL as well as for the country.
BSNL, in collaboration with Inmarsat, has established the National Satellite Gateway, the NCCGW, and also integrated with Inmarsat Global Network, which comprise of 14 constellations. The GSPS, a global satellite phone service, is a satellite-enabled service to provide both voice and SMS communications via satellite-specific equipment on land and in maritime conditions. The GSPS is globally an established and proven voice and text communication platform. The service operates over the Inmarsat 4 satellite using an enhanced GMR2 or the GMR2 Plus interface. This should greatly contribute to seamless communication in times when lives and property are at stake and when all conventional means of communication are down.
Inmarsat has been associated with India for the last 30 years. It's a proud moment for us when we launch fourth generation satellite communication services along with our partner BSNL. ISAT phone tools which will be working on this network have been designed by Indian engineers in India.
Today, the phase one service of GSPS will provide the nation's agencies such as disaster management and relief organizations, the defense forces, paramilitary forces and government PSUs a high and improved mode of fail-safe communication. Soon in phase two, enterprises and common public will be able to use satellite communications to remain connected with their loved ones.